So she ran away in a sleep dream of para, para, paradise, para, para, paradise, para, para, paradise. Every time she... Yeah guys, welcome back. You know it's about a crazy fishing adventure out here today. Today I'm here out here with the chub catch and cook. Yeah man, I wanna say big up to SK23. Yeah man, I went out with him the other day, you know. Yeah man, so his link gonna be in the description below. Yeah, and I'm gonna leave Spearfishing Jamaica link in the description below also, and Anthony Spearfishing. Yeah man, so check them out. Thank you.
Yeah, guys, first, we have to get the place clean up now. Yes, it's really messy today. Yeah, guys, this place look a lot much better now. Yes, thanks to this broom. Yeah, man, this comes from off like the coconut tree now. Yeah, man, this is from off the coconut tree. You can see. Here's like where the coconut pick off from. Yeah, man. So, that's it. So, then we go look from the fire. Right, so. What we're going to use today. Yeah, guys, so I'm going to get some stick for the fire now.
Alright, guys. Come on, so. Inside the bush now, look some stick. Guys, let me put on this camera right here. I'm trying to talk this piece.
Oh.
See? This is a big duckhorn's nest. Yeah. I'd rather this stay out here on the beach, you know. I don't want this nowhere near any house. Cause next thing in it, and these termites come and eat out every board in the house. Next thing the house fall down on you. So.
Break up the stick with it. Yeah, man. The fish ready. Yeah, man. Because two more to burn, I'm not going to look for the fish then. Come and catch the fire, because I go take too long. So, man, get the fire start up and leave it to burn down. Yeah, then, the time I finish, season it up and so.
Yeah, guys. As you can see, it's almost ready. Yeah, guys, so washing off the table now. Give the table a little wash off. Right, guys. Come on, so I'm going to try and seal it. See? Fish it now. First time, so I guess the second one will be much better. So I'm gonna get it wash off now. Then I'm gonna come back and season him up. Alright, guys, I'm just gonna come from the beach. So I'm gonna wash him off now. Let him wash off and support. Alright, guys, I'll just give them leaf here a rinse off. Come on. I'll see my rinse off. I'm gonna have some of the water. You know, when the fire starts burning, you know what comes next. Alright, guys, time to get the meat seasoned now. You all know, when you see this color, fun, you know what is it now? Maggi all purpose. So we got sprinkle some on it. Yeah. Right, so we're gonna do the same thing for the next side. Turn it over. Sprinkle the season. Then I'm going to get a good time. I'm just going to rub it up to the yellow pepper now. Yeah. Oh my God. And the flavor of the pepper smells so nice. Look at that. So that's it. Smell of the pepper, guys. Come on, it smells so good. Right, guys, so I know what time it is, you know. time to put it on the fire. I'll be using this method more often. I'll stop using the mesh wire. Yeah, man. I'll stop using the mesh grill also. I'll be just using bits of sticks. Yeah. The smoke was flying, man. Well, all right, guys. Yeah, this is a red stripe beer. I'll be using it today to sprinkle over the fish, even while it's on the fire. So I'm just giving it some small sprinkle now. So it's time to open it now. All right, guys. Time to give it first turn now. First turn now. Can I give it some more space between them? Wow. Alright, guys, give it some more beer on it now. Come on. Beer, I give it a different flavor today now. I smoke a burn me in my eye. I'm not too like the smoke, you know. So I have to keep moving up and down. Running from the smoke. Cut that. Yeah, guys, just let me know what you think about this fish with the red stripe on it tonight. If you wanna see me do more like this, you know. Yeah, man. Just let me know what you think about it. Yeah. Yeah, guys, so you might get them last amount of beer now. The last amount of beer this. Look up on him now. Yeah, guys, so I'm going to get my plate. Alright, guys, let me get my plate. You know it's what time? Yeah, man, time to get him off the fire now. Yeah, guys, I'm off the fire now. So this is lunch. Yeah, man, so stay tuned, you know. Yeah, guys, so my time to go eat, you know. Yeah, guys. That's very nice. The skin part I kind of took now. Yeah, guys, my test say, oh, bad. yeah guys, thanks again for watching, you know. Yeah man, you made it to the end of the video. So don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Yeah man, hit the notification bell so you know whenever time I post a video. So for now, peace out.